It's haunt time.
Not coming off. And the bag and bag obsession continues. Such a cute bag.
Focus, camera, focus.
My friends on the internet talk to me more than my real ones do.
So whenever you open Instagram, you get to see all these ads of different small businesses and different brands. And I wanted to try them for the longest time. So I decided to give in. And obviously this will also support all the small businesses. So it's a good cause as well. I think this is going to be a very interesting video. So without wasting more of your time, let's get started. Now I shopped from 5 Instagram stores. I got bags from 2 of them, and then I bought some jewelry from 3 stores. So I think I'll start with the jewelry first, and then we'll move on to a bag. And the bags are quite cute, so make sure you keep on watching this video till the end. Now starting with the first store from which I got a bunch of rings. So I got a set of 3 rings, and this one is from shop_Triffy. I hope I'm not like mispronouncing anything. If I do, then please forgive me. Now from this one, I got a set of 3 rings, and I think it was for around 300 rupees with shipping. So it's like quite decent. And if we get 3 rings, 2 of them are these plastic rings, which are very Y2K wali hai, and third one is the signet ring. These 2 plastic rings are adjustable. This one is not, but it fits me quite well. And I really like wearing this. Mujhe bahut zyada cute laga. So I actually thought of investing in these signet rings for the winter season, because winters mein na, you usually wear such heavy bulky clothes, like you wear jackets and sweatshirts and like such bulky pieces. Now unke saath bahut dainty jewelry sometimes can just look very underwhelming. So uske liye na mujhe aise chunky signet rings or aise chunky rings lene ka man tha, because I think it will like really go well with the vibe of the winter clothes. So I decided to invest in more chunky rings. The second one is from our second Instagram store, which is MDN by Asmita. So I got a ring and a necklace from them. So iska jo ring tha, I think this was for 499 if I'm not wrong, and this necklace was for 399 or 459, not sure. But I think they do handmade necklaces. So talking about this necklace, it's got this combination of pearls and yellow beads, and iske saath na ye daisy ka jo pendant hai. This is the only reason of me getting this necklace. Now you will see I'm obsessed with this daisy wala pendant ya phir daisy wala jewelry in general. Mujhe na daisy flower hi bahut pasand hai, to uski wajah se maine ye liya. And I got this signet ring which again has this daisy. So this looks so good, and I have to say it is pricey, but the quality actually seems quite good. Like you hold it and you wear it and you can say kaisa uska quality sahi mein bahut acha hai. So I think it's worth the price. Moving on, the next Instagram store that I shopped from was Seychelles store, and they actually have their website as well. So I directly ordered from their website. I got 3 jewelry pieces. The first one are these earrings that I'm wearing. I wanted like this type of earrings for so long, like something small, a little dainty, and something that I can wear on an everyday basis, because obviously it's a bade bade hoops har din pehenne ka man nahi karta. So I love these earrings, and I have to say I'm obsessed with them. These are so cute and dainty. Like, let me give you a close up. Wait, focus camera, focus. See, they are looking so cute. I love these. Now this is the necklace that I got. इसमें एक chunky chain वाली layer है, and then a dainty chain layer which has a pendant, this coin pendant. मुझे ना इस type की jewelry बहुत पसंद है. Again, specially for winters, because it's not too dainty and it'll look like, see, it'll look good with this piece as well. And I think turtlenecks वगैरह के साथ ये बहुत amazing लगेगा. I really like such kind of necklaces, so ये भी काफी अच्छा है. I haven't worn it yet, तो मैं इसका tarnish होगा या नहीं होगा उसमें I can't comment on it yet. And the final jewelry piece, which is a set of 3 rings. Again, these signet rings, and ये तो मैं already पहनने लगी हूँ. मैंने इसको multiple times पहन लिया है. I love these rings. So the first one is this chunky ring with this yin yang का symbol on it. Second one is this band with multiple yin yang के symbols. And the third one, which is definitely my favorite, which has this heart and it says fuck off. ये मेरे को बहुत अच्छी लगी, and I love wearing these 3. मैंने इसको अभी recently went out with my family, और मैंने जो outfit पहना था उसके साथ यही rings पहनी थी, and I wore it for a video as well, I think. तो ये मुझे बहुत पसंद आई ये रिंग्स. नाउ अगेन आई थिंक इवन दिस वन वाज फॉर लाइक 280-290 ऐसा कुछ प्राइस का है, एंड थ्री रिंग्स फॉर दैट प्राइस एक्चुअली इज अ रियली गुड डील. सो ये भी मुझे काफी अच्छे लगे हैं. मुझे इस टाइप की रिंग्स ना और लेने का मन है. सो इफ यू हैव एनी रिकमेंडेशंस किसी स्टोर के या किसी प्रोडक्ट के लिंक्स के फ्रॉम एनी वेबसाइट, आप मुझे भेज सकते हो. लाइक मुझे डीएम कर दो, कमेंट्स में बता दो. आई लव सच रिंग्स, एंड इस बार तो मैं विंटर्स में इसी टाइप की रिंग्स खरीदने वाली हूँ और पहनने वाली हूँ. सो या विद दैट वी कम टू एंड ऑफ द ज्वेलरी पार्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो, एंड नाउ we move on to the bag. Oh, we get a sneak peek here. Now you know how much I love Bagged bags, and Instagram was targeting me with so many ads of Bagged bags, different brands ke, and I went with these two brands first. मैंने इनके खरीदे. Let's see, I might buy more because your girl is obsessed. The first one is from the Bagged world, and they sent this dust bag as well along with the bag, so I really like that. And this is the bag. Now इस टाइप के बैग विद दिस रूस्ड हैंडल एंड इस शेप का, ये बहुत ज्यादा ट्रेंडी आजकल. इंस्टाग्राम में भी आपने बहुत देखा होगा. नाउ आई थिंक आई गॉट दिस फॉर 755 रुपीज, एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ गुड डील बिकॉज एमेजॉन वगैरह में भी Bagged bags काफी एक्सपेंसिव आते हैं, एंड इवन ऑन H&M लाइक देयर फॉर 1299 और 1499. सो प्राइस पॉइंट सही है इसका. मैंने सॉ इट ऑन द पेज ना, आई थॉट कि उसका साइज थोड़ा सा इससे बड़ा होगा. सो मैंने गॉट इट, मतलब कि अच्छा थोड़ा छोटा लग रहा है, बट आई थिंक यही साइज होता है इस टाइप के बैग्स का. एंड वेल यू कैन एक्चुअली फिट क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स इनसाइड इट. ऑब्वियसली दे हैव स्टफ्ड अ लॉट ऑफ पेपर इनसाइड इट, सो लेट मी टेक इट ऑल आउट. This is the inside of the bag. इसके अंदर आ जाएंगी काफ़ी चीज़ें, लाइक एवरीथिंग दैट आई नीड ऑन डेली बेसिस वो तो आराम से आ जाएगा. दे हैव गॉट अ ज़िपर एज वेल ऑन द इनसाइड, एंड इसका जो ये स्ट्रक्चर है ना, लाइक ये पार्ट, दिस इंटायर बैंड, इट्स वेरी हार्ड. तो आई रियली लाइक दैट क्योंकि इस तरह का स्ट्रक्चर मेंटेन रहता है, एंड लाइक हियर दैट इट्स वेरी हार्ड. तो ये मुझे काफ़ी अच्छा लगा. And this is the bag, it looks really cute though, like I really like it. And since it's a white bag na, har outfit ke saath acha lagta hai. I can hold it like this or I can like put it on, so really like it, so cute, and I think it's a good deal. Last but definitely not the least, this is another favorite of this video, and if you're still watching then you get to see it. And if you're watching this na, to comment mein brown hearts comment karo. I think they have brown hearts. Comments karo and I'll know who all are watching this video till the end. And talking about the last piece, this one is from, I actually don't know the pronunciation of their store, so main yahan pe handle la dungi. It is again Bagged bags ka hi store hai, and they have one of the best Bagged bags. They have packaged it really well as well, and there's this card here that says I'm so happy to see you. So I really like this bag, first of all because of the color, क्योंकि ये भी fall winter season के लिए ये perfect color है, and I don't have a bag in this color, and I actually needed a bag in tan shade because tan again हर एक outfit के साथ चल जाता है. So I found a Bagged bag in a shade that I wanted, like I think the universe was aligning everything perfectly. And इसका जो ये हैंडल है ना, ये अगेन रूस्ट है पूरा, और हैंडल काफ़ी अच्छा, लाइक काफ़ी स्ट्रक्चर्ड हैंडल है. So I really like that, and I really like the quality of the bag. So ये जो fake leather है ना, it's very soft, so I love that. And this one has quite a lot of space, like बहुत spacious है ये. I think this can easily fit everything that I need on an everyday basis, and this is definitely going to be my next everyday bag. And yes, that's it for this video. That was all the Instagram stores that I shopped from this time. I really wanted to support some small business, and I actually want to make this like an entire series. So if, as I said before, if you know of any small business, tell me in the comments. Agar aapka koi small business hai and you want to work with me, again tell me in the comments. Actually, none of these brands even know I'm making a video like this, kyunki ye sab maine khud se khareeda hai. So yeah, if any of these brands brands wale people are watching this video, that I really like your brand. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Video like karna, comments karna. Comment se mujhe batao, like do you shop from Instagram stores? And I actually also want to make a video on thrift stores. So aapke paas agar koi thrift stores ke recommendations hai to wo bhi zarur batana. And also, speaking about thrift stores, guys, even I have a thrift store, which is shop_d_closet, and the name is D's Closet, and I really like it, and I would love for you to shop from that as well if you want. I think by the time I upload this video, naya collection already up ho gaya hoga ya phir hone wala hoga. I'm going to upload a lot of jeans this time, so definitely head out to Instagram and check out my store as well. उसको जरूर चेकआउट करना. चैनल को अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो व्हाट आर यू वेटिंग फॉर, सब्सक्राइब करो यार. क्लिक ऑन दिस रेड बटन सब्सक्राइब एंड देन क्लिक ऑन द बेल साइन सो यू गेट नोटिफाइड व्हेन एवर आई अपलोड अ न्यू वीडियो एंड आई विल गो नाउ. बाय गाइस.
सो व्हेयर यू वांट टू गो, लेट्स सी इट ऑल. सेल्फीज ऑन द ग्रेट वॉल, मेबी द ताज महल. Ayy, we could stay out late after dark, take a gamble in Monaco, we could swim with the sharks.